in the world of military aviation, no one can match the power and sophistication of the United States bomber jets. These giant machines not only serve as a means of destruction, but also are a symbol of air power and modern technology that continues to develop. The United States, with its massive air power, continues to present some of the most advanced bomber jets ever made, such as the legendary B-52 Stratofortress, the futuristic B-2 Spirit, and now the latest bomber, the B-21 Raider. Each of these aircraft not only reflects the evolution of technology, but also a strategic role in maintaining global air dominance. The history of the bomber jet began in the era of World War II, when bomber aircraft were used on a large scale to attack important enemy targets. However, these early aircraft were vulnerable and easy to attack. Technology continued to develop until the United States introduced the B-52 Stratofortress in the Cold War era. The B-52 was not only capable of carrying long-range nuclear bombs, but also became a symbol of the strategic capabilities of the American military. To this day, this aircraft is still operational in strategic missions, thanks to its ability to adapt to modern technology. The next big leap came with the arrival of the B-2 Spirit. Designed with advanced stealth technology, the B-2 can penetrate enemy air defenses without being detected. This technology makes it one of the most dangerous weapons in the US Air Force. With a futuristic appearance that redefines the concept of a bomber, the B-2 represents advanced technology that continues to dominate the air. Now, all eyes are on the B-21 Raider, the next generation bomber developed by Northrop Grumman. This aircraft is expected to be a pillar of the United States air power in the future. Designed with more advanced stealth technology than its predecessors, the B-21 can evade increasingly complex enemy radars and air defense systems. The B-21 Raider is also designed with a focus on lower operational costs and efficiency than the B-2, making it more economical in terms of long-term maintenance. The B-21 not only functions as a strategic bomber, but also carries conventional and nuclear missions. Its flexibility in loading various types of weapons, from conventional bombs to nuclear, makes it a very flexible weapon in various battlefield scenarios. Moreover, the B-21 is integrated with digital capabilities and artificial intelligence, opening the door to the development of autonomous bombers in the future. One of the greatest advantages of bombers like the B-2 and B-21 is stealth technology, which makes them nearly invisible to enemy radars. This allows them to penetrate heavily defended enemy territory and carry out high-precision missions without being detected. This technology involves the use of special materials that absorb radar signals and aerodynamic designs that minimize radar signatures. In addition to stealth capabilities, these bombers are equipped with advanced weapons systems, including cruise missiles, smart bombs, and nuclear weapons. In strategic missions, their ability to destroy targets with incredible precision from long distances makes them a real threat to America's enemies. In the modern era, warfare is not only fought in the air or on the ground, but also in the digital realm. Bombers like the B-21 Raider are equipped with electronic defense systems that allow them to operate in an electronic warfare environment. This means the aircraft can disable enemy radars, disrupt communications, and protect itself from electronic attacks. In addition, the bomber is capable of attacking enemy electronic infrastructure, making it a formidable weapon in the context of future digital warfare. Looking to the future, autonomous technology on bombers like the B21 Raider is a significant game changer. These aircraft are designed with autonomous capabilities, which could one day allow them to carry out missions without the need for a human pilot. In addition, the modularity concept in the B-21 design allows for various critical components such as weapons, avionics and communications to be upgraded without having to replace the entire aircraft, providing incredible operational flexibility. One of the most anticipated steps forward in the development of modern bombers is the application of autonomous technology. In the future, aircraft such as the B-21 Raider will not only be operated by human pilots, but will also have the ability to carry out missions autonomously, both fully and in unmanned mode. This technology allows bombers to operate in the most dangerous terrain without risking the pilot's life. In addition, the ever-evolving artificial intelligence system can provide fast and effective decision-making capabilities in complex battlefield situations. However, the application of autonomous technology to bombers also poses major challenges. One of them is the issue of ethics and responsibility in military operations involving artificial intelligence. Who should be held responsible if there is a mistake in targeting or unintended damage? In addition, the development of this technology requires a long time and huge investment, given the complexity of integrating automation systems with modern combat capabilities. Another obstacle is how this autonomous technology can survive cyber attacks or electronic interference that can threaten the success of the mission. In the modern era, warfare is not only fought physically, but also through the electronic domain. Bomber jets such as the B-21 Raider are designed to meet this challenge with advanced electronic systems that are able to survive in an electronic warfare environment. This aircraft is equipped with electronic defense systems that can disrupt or disable enemy radars, as well as protect themselves from electronic attacks that can cripple aircraft systems. This capability allows the B-21 and other bombers to operate in conditions where enemies use sophisticated technology to disrupt communications or track movements. In addition to surviving in electronic warfare, modern bomber jets are also expected to be able to utilize this domain as an offensive tool. These aircraft can be equipped with systems designed to attack enemy communications networks, blind radars, and damage electronic infrastructure in target areas. Thus, electronic warfare will become an integral part of future military operations, and bomber jets will be at the forefront as the main tool in strategic electronic attacks. In the future, the modular bomber jet concept could be a major innovation in military aircraft design. With a modular approach, future bombers can be designed with components that can be easily replaced or upgraded without the need for an entire aircraft overhaul. For example, weapons modules, avionics systems, or communications equipment can be upgraded as technology advances, keeping the aircraft relevant even as threats and technologies on the battlefield change. This approach also offers the advantage of cost and operational efficiency. Rather than purchasing or producing a new aircraft every time a technology upgrade occurs, a modular system allows for incremental upgrades, which is more efficient and faster. This is certainly an important factor for air powers like the United States that are constantly looking for ways to maintain their military dominance in the world. With its capabilities continuing to evolve, bombers like the B-21 Raider will continue to dominate the global air war. Its flexibility, stealth technology, and ability to operate in electronic warfare make it one of the most important tools in the United States military arsenal. As the challenges from rival nations like Russia and China continue to grow, the development of more advanced bombers will be key to America maintaining the global balance of power.